Okay, guys, welcome back with part 31 of productions. So let's just do it. Last time I actually finished the I was about to fight a boss. And I don't know how to fight this. It sort of reminds me of that Yoshi's Island boss. It's just he's not turning. Okay, never mind. Oh god, oh god, oh god. What the hell? I just got. Okay, that is it. Okay, yes, I guess I'm supposed to. What am I supposed to do? Ow. Wow. Just, I guess, run? I'm supposed to like throw a shell at him or something. Ah. Uh-oh. Where is he? Did I beat him? Am I supposed to kill everything on the screen? Okay, I can't touch it at all. What am I supposed to do? What the hell? This boss is glitchy as fudge. Am I supposed to like... Oh boy, I don't know what to do with this boss. I don't know if I'm killing it, I don't know if I am. Okay, if you stay under him, he can't hit you. Oh boy, this. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Oh god. Why is it glitching like that? Oh, I'm supposed to put it in his mouth. Okay, let's do that without getting hit now. Or by his lips. There we go, that's better. So now we get the gimmick here. Stay under him when he does it. Oh, except for that. I'm trying to wonder, does it not come near him when you do it? Then again, before it, okay, never mind, that answers that question. Ow. E. Whoa. Okay. Stay under him. It doesn't get you. Holy crap, he's moving. That's new. Throw out a Koopa. This is a long boss fight. Today, please, you're gonna throw a shell at me. How long must I avoid him? Okay. He can stay there. Hopefully he'll show his head again. Unless, you know what? I'm gonna assume that he wants me to keep only one shell. Oh, there was two of them. Great, and I killed both. Save state. Do I have to get rid of everything? Okay, let me save state and do it. Okay, I'm just gonna assume that he wants you to do that. Are you done yet? What the hell? Seriously, how am I supposed to hit him and keep the shell? It's so weird. The weirdest boss fight ever. I can't touch him, I only can go under him. Save state, wait till he comes up again. Go under. Seriously, when do I get to hit him? I have to go through a whole process just to hit him. Oh, great. So I wonder how we can get him before he goes down. Dang it, don't hit him! I'm gonna be fast about this. Oh, I actually hit him. Great. Oh, I gotta keep him coming out, don't I? Or something like that. How long is this boss fight? It's like 8 minutes. Oh shoot. Oh wow. He's gonna start doing this again. Ugh, this boss fight is so long. I don't know if I'm even doing this right anymore. Fast forward again. Oh, under. Tell me you're done. Ugh. Okay, there's three of them, so I'm guessing I'm getting close to beating him. Oh wow, it came out different ways already. Are they done yet? Stay under him when he does the fireball thing. Okay. Yep, I gotta do this fast. I gotta be fast about this. So close. I'm not missing this chance of getting him, because this boss is going on long enough. And I think we beat him. Look at that, I beat him. Thank God, I took 10 minutes to beat one boss. That was half a video. So let's go back to the here. In here, because I think the Green Swiss Palace and I've heard. So let's do it. So let's do Waterlogged Woods. Mushroom. Yeah, well, all this greenness, I'm guessing there should be a Green Switch Palace in here somewhere. Keep going. No, not my Yoshi. Well, his green looks, his shade of green looks different. This is a normal exit, so we should be able to get through this, no problem. I can get up here. Really? Oh, that's just stupid. I was hit by that one fish. Screw it then. Dang it, I don't want to lose Yoshi. Stop getting hit by... Dang it! Oh, I keep losing Yoshi. No! Stop hitting me! What does this do? What? Am I underwater? Weird. Why are fish wings scuba gear? It makes no- what the- oh. Screw it, don't even bother getting it. Fish with scuba gear. No sense. They have gills. Ay, ay, ay. That's stupid. Seriously, I did not float into that. Save state. Wait. Oh, really? I'm doing it and get Yoshi back. Oh, screw it then. Might as well do this without Yoshi then. Oh great, might as well wait for it to go down. Come up. Just, like, there was no way to get through that without with Yoshi. Without losing him and, I don't know, finding a way to get him back. I don't see it impossible. Now I'm doing this without Yoshi, so it's gonna suck. Would you get up there? I Really? God. That's the pipe going back on the- Oh, actually, I can't go over there anyways. Ooh, it's starting to be frame skippy. I can feel it in my- Ugh. Oh, why now? It's doing so fun without it. Jesus. You know what? Let's just rewind back. Yeah, back. Okay, we're back. And I'm gonna finish this level. Oh, come on! I'm gonna finish this damn level. Okay, that was pointless. Oh, come on! Is it because the fissure in the screen making this laggy? Oh, really? Why? That fucking sucks. Fucking fish! This is probably low as hell while the game volume. But it's sorry. Oh great, I have to deal with the dolphins. That's why he's stuck in there, but he's gonna wake the fish up. What's up with this gimmick with these fish? Oh, almost at the end of this level. It's kind of long. What's up with these long-ass levels? Oh, I was nowhere near it. Come on at the end of this level because it's, like, long. Oh, whatever. It's gonna hit me anyways. I'm not gonna get past it without getting hit, so screw it. Seriously. Ugh. Damn fish! Go through the pipe. Tell me we're at the end. I don't want to be at the end of this, it's too long. Thank God. Wait. Ugh. Thank God. Disco switch. Oh, this song again. Hope the guy I don't need a disco Koopa. Someone tells me I did. Or did I? Did I? Disco. Oh shit, I think I did. Yeah, I think I needed the Koopa. Either that or I just cheated the game and out of the Koopa. Let's see. I'm guessing these are reset doors. If that's what I need it for, I think I just cheated the fat for the Koopa. Holy shit, I did. Ha! I cheated the game out of the Disco Koopa. That's funny. This is back to world. Hold on, I'll be right back. Actually, I'm gonna end this recording here. Until next time, we'll continue for you guys.